with John Schultz. This is KTV News Watch 7 Sports.
Nebraska-Omaha's basketball team is off and running to a great start. 3 weeks into the season, UNO is still unbeaten. KETV News Watch 7's Matt Schick has the story on the Red Hot Mavs.
UNO might not be the most talented team in the country, but they won't get outworked.
Just the energy that everybody brings to practice in the games. I think it was kind of like an uphill battle all year last year for some reason. And this year it seems like we're running downhill. We're into it.
Two-year coach Darren Hansen is seeing the fruits of his labor as his players develop in the now up-tempo system.
Sit on one, Mitch!
What we've really had this year is you know, 7 or 8 or 9 guys that have now been here for 2 or 3 years. And, you know, if you make good decisions and play as a team, then you're going to get what you get. So, you know, I didn't really have many expectations, but I wasn't going to put limitations on our guys either.
At 7-0, the Mavs are off to their best start since 1999, and it's showing in the rankings as well, in the top 25 for the first time in 2 years.
Oh, man, it feels great. You know, been here 2 years and struggled a little bit, but, hey, seeing that ranking last week, number 22, hey, it felt great.
I guess it's nice to be recognized for some of the wins that you have had in the past, but where you're at in the season, it means really nothing. In the end, you want to be in the tournament, and that's all that matters.
With more complete coverage, Matt Schick, KETV News Watch 7 Sports.
After defeating 2 top 10 teams in the last week, the Mavs are up to number 12 in the NABC poll released today. They'll face number 13 Northwest Missouri State at home Friday night.